people got interested in moving to Belize, which is a country kind of on the edge of Guatemala, so just below the Yucatan. It's a very tiny country. So we went to Belize and we bought a piece of property, about 20 people, mostly Chico people. Graduate from this elementary school can't afford high school, so they just drop out after they're about 11, 12 years old, which would be kind of the equivalent of 8th grade for us. And they drop out of school because they can't, they have to first get to a town that's about 20 miles away. So the cost of the transportation, and then they have, the tuition isn't huge or anything like that, but to them it's a lot of money.
I've been dying inside.